This is the story about Billy and Sue. They were as in love as were any two, and Dad Billy had to die. And when you hear the reason why, you'll hang your head and cry. Billy and Sue met the first day of school, and ever since lived by the golden rule. Because when you do unto others what you wouldn't want done to you, you'd have to be a fool. This mutual agreement of love and trust made them travel the road to marriage or bust. And when Billy was old enough to take a wife, he was old enough to fight for his country and its way of life. Sue's letters came every day, strengthened his cause, they showed him the way to fight for his country and the girl he loved. That's a soldier's only pay. But then Billy heard no more from Sue. He was worried sick, but what could he do? The bullets were screaming as he hugged the ground, and back home Sue was running round. Billy was getting less and less strong. His hope, his faith was almost gone. And then like a miracle a letter appeared. Billy tore the letter open and he read, "Dear John." A look came over Billy that would scare a ghost. A familiar look seen on soldiers coast to coast. And even though the air was filled with lead, Billy jumped up, they shot him dead. Billy was buried in a faraway grave. It read, "For his country, his life he gave." But that epitaph was only in part. He didn't die from a bullet, but he died from a broken heart.